Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are.
Hi guys, so welcome back to my channel. If you don't know me, my name is Amarelis Rodriguez. I don't even know why I said my last name, but anyways, it doesn't matter. So basically, I haven't done a video in a while, and it's been about 2 weeks, and I wanted to explain why I haven't done a video. Don't mind my messy room. I literally just got back from school, and I was like, I'm gonna do this quick video, like no makeup, didn't do my hair, I don't care. So I want to keep you guys updated, and I haven't done a video because it is my last week of school, so the amount of like work I have and tests and finals, I am going crazy with it. So I haven't done a video because of that, so I was like, let me just film this video to keep people updated. This is my last week of school, so starting next week, I will be posting a bit more videos frequently and stuff, but I did want to do this video today, and I just wanted to explain to you guys why basically I haven't been on my channel and stuff, but I definitely will be coming with more content next week, and I will be posting way more. I have 3 months of summer, so you already know it's gonna be a lot of fun videos. I'm going to the Bahamas on May 25th, so I will be posting videos from that, and I just wanted to keep you guys updated. I literally had a 25 page paper, like that's a whole lot of pages, but I finally got it done and I submitted that, so we're doing good, we're doing good. So anyways, I am doing a VoxBox haul or unboxing, and basically I'm not like working for them, but I'm like, basically they send me products for free and I have to rate them and I have to give my honest opinion about these products. So I did get a box, and it's the sleek makeup box, and I did look at what's inside of it, but I haven't tested nothing out. So I'm excited to be doing this. It's by Influencer, and basically I will be receiving boxes here and there, and I will be getting free products, and I just have to rate the products, my honest opinion, and I'm gonna be completely honest because I don't lie, like I'm the most blunt person you can meet. So basically this is a sleek makeup box. It's the VoxBox by Influencer, and yeah. So I did unbox this, and but I didn't try it out, surprisingly, and I got this like about like maybe a week ago, but I just haven't had the time. Like I've been so busy, like I do my makeup almost not every day, but a lot in the week. This week I have not touched my face, let's just say that. So anyways, I'm excited to show you guys these products. I am gonna test it out for you guys on my hand. I'm not gonna put it on my face because it wouldn't look right if I don't have the full face done. So anyways, so this is it. So I will be giving my honest opinion. So let's just open it. Okay, and this is what it looks like inside. And it says sleek makeup. It has like a little thing and it describes everything. So I will be describing that to you as I go through each product. So let's just pull out the products and get rid of this box. So I got 3 products, and I got a loose pigment. I don't know if you guys can see that. There you go. I got a highlighter. Haven't tried one of these yet. And then I got a pencil. Okay, so basically I got these 3 products, and I had to give my honest opinion. So let's hope they're good. Let's hope. Okay, so anyways, I got loose pigment. So this says there's 3 different kinds. I guess they choose like whatever kind they want you to have. So anyways, I got this one, and it doesn't say a color or anything. Let's just try it out. Let's see. So sorry guys, it's like changing colors in here. It's just my lighting is terrible. I don't know. It's like 1 minute it's nice out, 1 minute it's not. So anyways, let's see. So I'm gonna put it on my hand and we shall see together. Ooh. Okay. That's really bright. I don't know if you guys can see. Hold on, let me just put a little bit more. I've never used loose pigment. If you guys know like more about it, let me know, because I've never used it. So comment below and let me know how it works. I mean, I'm assuming it's like regular eyeshadow, just put it on your eyes, but I don't know. So I don't know, the color is like hard to tell, but it kind of look, it would look good as a highlighter as well. See, it's like really bright, so it's a really cute color. Actually, it's like very metallic-y, if that makes sense. That's not a word, but you know what I mean. It's metallic colors. So yeah, I don't know if you guys can see. See, it's like, it's really nice actually. I'm interested to try this out on my eyes. So far so good. I mean, positive review for this. So then the next makeup I got was a highlighter. Now this highlighter, I've never tried it before, and it's gold. I don't know how I feel about gold highlighter, but we shall see. This is what it looks like. It's very like liquidy. Put it on my hand. Ooh, super bright, good colors. Okay, look at that. Oh, you guys can just see without me even like having to think. To see, that's the eyeshadow, that's the highlighter. Not bad. I don't know if it'll look good on my skin color, I'm too pale, but I'll try it out. Give it a try. Let me not judge before trying. I mean, it's very pigmented. Both of them are both really pigmented, so I'm not like disappointed at all. So then we also have, for the next product, we have a metallic eyeliner, and it's waterproof. Let's try that out. So yeah, I'm definitely excited to continue like reviewing for these for influencer. You get different things and you don't really have to pay nothing, so that's really good. Oh my gosh. Okay, looks like I'm not gonna be able to open this today. I got it open. All right, so now I'm gonna just do it on my hand. Ooh, okay. I'm just gonna go around and show you guys how thing. You can't barely see it, but it's very it's metallic as well, so I'm assuming all these things are like a metallic feel to it. This is actually really good. It's more like lighter. I mean, I think out of all the products I got, this is my least favorite, but it's still not bad. Like this pigment, this brand obviously has really good pigment, like super good pigment. I'm not disappointed at all by this brand. This was a really good box for my first box, so I'm definitely interested to continue with these boxes and stuff. So yeah, definitely if you like these type of like unboxing try on videos, definitely comment below and let me know, and I definitely will be back with more videos. I'm so excited to bring all this new content for you guys, and I'm sorry I haven't really been posting, but if you like watching my videos, definitely like, comment, share, and subscribe. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye.